we have Chris Saul, who adds a lot of creativity and flair, who's coming pre-season, has been on fire. I mean, his touch and his explosion and his love of the game is just infectious. So.
Chris Saul, you said that he seems to have that it quality, and there he is, you know, starting the play that leads to Nick's goal. Can you talk about Chris's performance?
Yeah, he really is the energizer bunny out there a little bit. You know, we talk about his work rate is contagious, and he really keeps other teams on their toes. You know, I thought as the game wore on, he got stronger, and I'm sure we're going to have some tired bodies in the bus on the way.
Long away corner kick taken by number 10, Chris Saul.
The lift that we required, and he's done that a couple of times, and a quality pass, Forsman, good movement, getting in behind him, and it was a good goal, good move.
Yep. And